numbers. In our last class, we have dealt only with 4-digit numbers. So, first of all, let us learn about the Indian place value chart to represent the 5-digit numbers. So, we have got two periods. The first period is months period and then comes thousand period. I have taken one example of a number that is 65,105. Now, each and every short forms I have written the long form of it, you can see. And now representation of 5-digit numbers, how we are representing. So we are having three different methods to represent the 5-digit number. Actually it is not 5-digit number, any number of digit of numbers we are representing in these three forms. This is the standard form of representation, that is we are representing the numbers in its figure. 65,105. Okay, we have used a separator here. What is the separator? Separator means one comma that we are putting. Now, why are we putting this comma over here? This comma is to separate two periods, because between 5 and 1, you can see here, here 1's period is ending and 1000 period is starting. So, between 5 and 1, we are separator. So, the separator is used to separate between two periods in a number. Next comes the word form. Word form, how we will do? First of all, we have to know that which digit is in which place. For example, 65 is in 1000 period. So, we have mentioned 65,000 and 105 is in 1's period. So, we are writing 105. Okay, this is how we have written the number name or the word form. The next is your expanded form. In expanded form, what we are doing, we all know about the place values now. So, each and every digit place value is written in this way, using the plus sign. So, this is your expanded notation of the number.
That is, if it is a 4-digit greatest number, the smallest
counting by thousands. Suppose we have a number, for example it is 2595. If we have to increase this number by 1000, we have to go to the 1000 place. This is our 1000 place. So 2 will get to the next, that is 3. So 3595, rest all digits remain same, only 2 increase to 3. Then 3 will increase to 4, so 4595 is the next number, and after that we will get 5595, and so on. Now suppose I have another example, when in thousand case you are getting 9. So 9957. 9 is in 1000. Okay children, let us proceed with exercise 1A. Okay, this is our exercise. This is the first question which is given in your book. The question is, write down missing periods and places in place value chart and on the abacus. In place value chart, what we will have? See, this is the period, months period, and here you have to mention the period, that is 1000 period. Okay? And here you see 512. So what it will come? See, 48,000 plus. So 48, then I will put a comma. 712 means 712. Okay, 48,712. Next number, that is question number 3, is you have to write the number in words. What is 1 more than 9999? Tell me children, what is 1 more than 999? Exercise 1A, remaining questions, remaining bits that you have to complete.